Online dating isn't easy, but some people are great at it. Why? Well, the only difference between you and them is they know how to date online. I therefore present to 15 proven ways to succeed with online dating. Hello, welcome to my channel, Redefine Your Relationship, where we give you all the valuable information you need to take your relationship to the next level. Subscribe and press the notification bell to never miss any of my video. Whether you want a serious relationship or something more casual, these tips will help you find the right person. There's no formula when it comes to online dating, but from my experience, these 15 proven ways to succeed with online dating work. Number 1. Make the first move. The minute you two match, send them a cute message. It doesn't need to be fancy or unique, your goal is just to make contact with them. Then, take it from there. Number 2. Respond. If you match with someone online and they write to you, have the decency to respond to them. You can tell them you're not interested, that's fine, but reply to them. Dating is hard enough, and being ignored isn't fun. Number 3. Use high-quality photos. Use high-quality photos that show off your best features. If you're trying to hide your face, that's a big red flag for other people out there. Number 4. Easy on bragging. Sure, you may meet people who are interested in you, but will they be the right person if all they care about are the things you brag about? You want someone who is going to like you for you. Number 5. Go through their social media. Online dating can be a little stressful because you don't know much about this person. But social media can help you get a better impression of who they are. Number 6. Keep your profile short and sweet. Though you want to be honest and show people who you are, no one wants to read an essay. When it comes to knowing how to date online, remember to keep your profile short and sweet. Number 7. No lists. On your profile, don't put any must-have lists. Listen, you don't know who you're going to fall for, and creating a list is extremely limiting. Not to mention, you look like an idiot. Number 8. Give different types of photos. Have a body shot, a selfie, and some photos of you doing things you love. You need to create a profile that has depth, giving people the ability to see different sides of you. Number 9. No lying. You don't need to lie about your age, where you come from, or what you do for a living. Be yourself. If you start lying, you'll go down a rabbit hole you don't want to be in. No lying. Number 10. Show off your best qualities. Your profile needs to show off your best qualities. Basically, you're marketing yourself. Share your interests, post good photos, show your social media, give them your all. Number 11. Be honest. What is important is you approach online dating with honesty. You don't need to tell them your life story, but be honest about what you're looking for and want from a relationship. Number 12. They may be different in person. Some people aren't good communicators online, but in person, they are amazing. Whereas other people can chat away online, but in person, they freeze. Your date may be different in person, so this is something you should expect. Number 13. Keep deal breakers in mind. When we're talking to potential matches, we're usually focusing on the positive attributes, which is completely fine. You should look at the positive characteristics of people. But, you shouldn't forget the deal breakers. Number 14. Take your time. There's no need to rush when online dating. I made the mistake of rushing into going on dates with men, and then finding out we don't have anything in common, or that they were insane. Take your time getting to know them a bit online, before making the in-person jump. Number 15. Expect rejection. There were times where I was chatting to someone online, and they would suddenly delete or unmatch me. At first, I was really hurt. But after a while, it became reality. People are going to reject you, some of them will do it harshly. Conclusion. Dating online can be tricky. By knowing these 15 proven ways to succeed with online dating, you'll be able to improve your skills and rock the online dating world. My team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next.